entering the Crisa Automobile Factory.
That factory's highly automated. Can't build that thing without its computers. Izzy figured out a way to,
Eso, just let me. We overload the power grid, then scramble the systems and render the factory useless.
How do I overload the grid?
This factory has been expanded half a dozen times. Power every circuit at once, and the grid will short. When the system reboots, I take it down. The power grid's accessible from three different QC bays.
Looks like the buildings are sealed. Some kind of scanner.
Probably only opens for whatever vehicle class is cleared for testing. Console should tell you what he's looking for.
This building is testing the Vevesa, a bike. Gotta find one. Like this. Vámonos. This one's looking for a Prisa soul. Eso 21. ¡Qué belleza! See, that worked.
Each of the switches routes power to different areas of the factory. You need to get every section powered.
I'll figure it out. Looking for an Azor Tres. This is going to be fun.
What style is it, ground vehicle?
Something went wrong. The system is down, but I'm locked in.
Carajo! Eso, look for circuit panels around you on the walls.
And fill them with lead. Got it.
Aye, hardware.
Additional Black Hand units are on their way.
Time to blow some shit. I'm out. What's next?
Plug into this console, and I'll take it from there.
You're in, Izzy.
The system's fine. Stay nearby. Rico, I've got some Black Hand movement.
In, Izzy.
The system's mine. Stay nearby. Rico, I've got some Black Hand movement.
How's it going, Izzy?
Still working. Stay close. And stop talking.
Damn it. Easy.
10 more seconds. This system is totally encrypted. No one uses that factory again unless I hit them. And I'm sending Black Hand HQ the all clear.
Nice work, Izzy. I think I'll take one of these for a little spin.